Hello, future leaders. I'm Nasser Paydar, the Assistant Secretary for Postsecondary Education at the U.S. Department of Education and former chancellor of two university campuses. As you embark on your college journey, there is an important step you should take, one that opens up great opportunities for your future, submitting a FAFSA form. The department has worked tirelessly to simplify the FAFSA application process. We have made it easier, faster, and more accessible. Many people complete it in under 15 minutes, but that short time can have a lasting impact. The Better FAFSA form unlocks access to Pell Grants, up to $7,395 this year. Schools use the Better FAFSA to determine their financial aid packages for you. And these packages are key to making higher education affordable, key to transforming college from a dream into a reality. The Better FAFSA is not just a new form. It's an entirely new formula and process which represents the most significant changes to the financial aid system in decades. This year, institutions will be receiving your information a bit later than usual. We understand the anxiety and excitement that comes with waiting for those financial aid offers. Yet, I urge you, please be patient. Wait to hear from the schools you've applied to before making your final decision. This patience will allow you to compare offers and choose the path that is best for you, both financially and for your future goals. So please, complete and submit your Better FAFSA now and wait to hear from all colleges you've applied to before deciding. Thank you.